Hello students, good afternoon. In a previous lecture, we have covered the topic what is t-test, types of t-test. I only explained the type of t-test, that is paired t-test. Today we will do the unpaired t-test. Unpaired t-test and unpaired t-test, also known as independent t-test. It is a statistical procedure that compares the averages or means of two independent or unrelated groups to determine if there is a significant difference between the two. It means the two sample t-test is used to compare the means of two different samples. Hypothesis of an unpaired t-test. The hypothesis of an unpaired t-test are the same as those for the paired t-test. The two hypotheses are, first one is the null hypothesis, that is denoted by H0, states that there is no significant difference between the means of the two groups. It means the null hypothesis for the independent t-test is that the population means from the two unrelated groups are equal. It means H0 is equal to mean 1 is equal to mean 2. इसमें दोनों मीन जो है इक्वल होंगे. नेक्स्ट इन द नेक्स्ट हाइपोसिस द अल्टरनेटिव हाइपोसिस इट इज डिनोटेड बाय H1 और HA स्टेट्स दैट देयर इज अ सिग्निफिकेंट डिफरेंस बिटवीन द टू पॉपुलेशन मीन्स एंड दैट डिफरेंस इज अनलाइकली टू बी कॉज्ड बाय द सैम्पलिंग एरर और चांस. It means in most cases we are looking to see if we can show that we can reject the null hypothesis and accept the alternative hypothesis, which is that the population means are not equal. It means alternative hypothesis or H1 is equal to mean 1, that is not equal to mean 2. To do this we need to set a significant level. ये सब हमें फाइंड आउट करने के लिए एक सिग्निफिकेंट लेवल हम सेट करते हैं, जिसको अल्फा लेवल भी बोलते हैं, जैसे 0.01, 0.05 जो आपने पिछले टेस्ट में किया है. दैट अलाउज अस टू ईदर रिजेक्ट और एक्सेप्ट द अल्टरनेटिव हाइपोसिस. मोस्ट कॉमनली दिस वैल्यू इज सेट एज 0.05. जो हमने पिछले जो पेयर टी टेस्ट किया था उसमें जो फॉर्मूला यूज किया था, हमने अल्फा लेवल सेट किया था 0.05. Use of an unpaired t-test. An unpaired t-test is used to compare the mean between two independent groups. One can use an unpaired t-test when comparing two separate groups with the equal variance. The independent sample t-test is used when the two separate sets of independent and identically distributed samples are obtained. One from each of the two populations being compared. For example, suppose we are evaluating effect of the medical treatment and we enroll 100 subjects into our study, then randomly assign 50 subjects to the treatment group and 50 subjects to the control group. In this case, we have two independent samples and we use the unpaired form of the t-test. Examples of appropriate instances during which to use an unpaired t-test. First example is research such as pharmaceutical study or other treatment plan, where half of the subject are assigned to treatment group and half of the subject are randomly assigned to the control group. These two groups are totally different. And in the second group, research during which there are two independent groups, such as women and men. Women and men, there are also two different groups that examines whether the average bone density is significantly different between the two groups. It means in a null hypothesis, there will be no difference between significant difference between the mean of average of the bone density, and in the alternative hypothesis, there will be a difference, significant difference between the average bone density. Then in the third example, comparing the average communicating distance traveled by the New York City and San Francisco residents using 1000 randomly selected participants from each city. These three examples shows that how can we apply the unpaired t-test for the different groups. Difference between the paired t-test and unpaired t-test. According to the definition, a statistical test used to determine if there is a significant difference between the means of the two dependent samples. In unpaired t-test, a statistical test used to determine if there is a significant difference between the means of two independent samples. Means t-test mein kya tha? Two dependent samples means two same samples, and unpaired mein two independent samples means two different samples. Then relationship between groups. There will be relationship between the two groups in the paired test, and there will be no relationship between two groups in the unpaired t-test. Assume equal variance between groups. We cannot assume equal variance between the groups in the paired t-test. We can assume equal variance between the two groups in the unpaired t-test. Difference between the parametric and non-parametric test. Non-parametric test can be used on the ordinal and nominal scale data. Parametric test used mainly on the interval and ratio scale data. You already have done these four scales in the scales of measurement: ordinal, nominal, interval and ratio scales. Then non-parametric test can be used on a small sample. On the opposite side, parametric tends to need large samples. Non-parametric can be used on data that are not normally distributed, but parametric test data should fit a particular distribution. The data can be transformed to that distribution. Non-parametric test can be used where the samples are not selected randomly, but in parametric samples should be drawn randomly from the population. Non-parametric tests have less power than the equivalent parametric test, but parametric test has more power than the non-parametric test. Okay students, only two topics are left in the stat: ANOVA and chi-square. We will do these two topics next 2 days. Okay, thank you.